Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Strategy Gamers. Today we're going to be continuing our Let's Play on Supreme Ruler Ultimate as the United Kingdom during World War II. In the last episode, we successfully annexed Japan, and we are now the dominant power within Asia. Let's just get all that off the screen there. And we also successfully, well, semi-successfully landed in the Middle East to try to gain back our territory that was taken by Germany here, but since I don't trust going through the Suez Canal because Italy's not very friendly, I went through here because I believe we used to be allies with Kuwait, and I guess now we've kind of brought them back, but it wasn't letting us expand our territory past there, and we have to move here and expand. I don't know. Anyway, that's what we got going on there. Okay, we lost units. Do you know how many we produced? Have you not seen our production? We can afford to lose a few. What's going on? Oh, Canada, you're trying. They're trying. They're not gonna win, but they're trying. They're doing their best. Okay, great. Critical product shortage. And when has that ever hurt anybody? What do we not have? If it's oil, oh, it's oil. Damn. Okay, that's not good. We're gonna have to halt some offensives. We're gonna send everything we don't need into reserve to try to lower that oil usage. All of that. All of it. Let's see if that will hopefully help. Can we keep trading? I will pay more for it. I will pay the most. I'll pay money for this oil. Yeah. Let's see if that'll lower the consumption at all. My god, you just see this army of soldiers all going into the military bases. Does this even... Oh god, it's not even changing. But we definitely just bought some. Okay. Oh, Germany's trying. They're not gonna win, but they're trying to invade us. Okay. So, this is, I guess, gonna be our main offensive. Okay, can we all just go here for a minute and take this? Pull out of that. We're not going to win there. Okay, come on. Get all of our reinforcements here. You guys, go ahead and don't sit there. Land. Okay, they're very happy to sit there. Okay, they're out of their cover. Destroy them. They are weaker than you. Why are you losing? You have so much better units. Do they not have supplies? That's what's going on here? Do we not have military supplies? We have plenty. Keep importing it, though. We need as much as we can get. I'm sorry, that feels really loud to me. Let's just bring it all down a little bit. Okay. Just take stuff. And you, land. Why? Come. What? What? What's going on? You won't go through Kuwait's territory? Do we not have permission? Okay, fine. Okay, you know what? This is for your own good, bud. Shoot. Now land. Go. There we go. Get here. Immediately. Okay, and can you guys repair? Please repair. You guys are gonna die. Everybody, just go and repair. We'll deal with it when they're actually repaired. Oh, and they're gonna die. Well, this has been a very successful invasion. Go. Heal, my friends. Heal. Because they will not attack this military base for some reason. Oh, there we go. Now we're doing stuff. Okay, where are you? Really, guys? Come on! What are you doing? Stop doing that. Just go here. Then go over there. There you go. Now you're doing stuff. Okay, you guys should be able to win this, no problem. Should be able to push them back. Now we have our artillery finally coming on up, so That should help. Okay. Now pull back and go and repair. I need all of you to repair. Please. Go. They're out in the open. Hit them hard. Go, go, before they retreat. There we go. That's doing some damage. Go, push it. Can we win it? Go, take out those tanks. Hit everything that's surrounding. We need to take around everything around them. If that makes any sense at all. Okay. Okay, good, you've done damage. Now pull back and repair again. I don't want to send them reinforcements. Because that's a waste of our soldiers. We should be able to win with this big an army. How goes our oil consumption? Has it gone down? Nope, it's gone up significantly. That's nice. Yeah, we need oil very badly. Okay, just destroy this guy. Let's take some of these surrounding territories. Try to draw them out a little bit. It's working. Hit that tank. And no, go around this way. Get the artillery working on that. The garrison should be easy to break. Perfect. Now destroy their tanks. So this is a battle you can definitely win. You outnumber them and our tanks are better. Good. Now go around and hit them from the side. There we go. Now we're doing damage. Great. Surround them. You have to surround them. Come on. Come out this way. If we can surround them, then we can actually start doing some damage here. Give them everything we got. There we go. They're breaking down. As soon as those garrisons break, those tanks are going to be destroyed. Those garrisons, if I'm correct, are acting like a shield right now. Or a screen. And there we go. That tank's going to go down. One by one, we'll start taking them out. That's good. Okay, you guys get on our flank here. Oh, this is a costly battle. But we still have so many more troops to throw at them. And there we go. We took it. This will hopefully get it. Yes, this will get us some oil. Perfect. Perfect. Whoa, what? What? Why don't I don't want to liberate it. Why not? Okay, liberate. Fine. Do I get oil? Oh, now they're friendly, right? Okay. I know what my decision here is. Retake the capital again. But we have to do it from our territory, so just go here. Oh, it's gonna be stupid now and lose all of its resources, isn't it? What? Come on, then get over here. And hurry about it. Oh, and now they're all out of supplies. Isn't that great? Okay, now extend our our supplies to our friends here. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Just go and retake Baghdad. It's easy. Okay, can you guys move or no? What about... No, you guys are stuck now too. My troops will not move. Okay, where is this fighting going on? I just hear a bunch of fighting. Are they attacking me? Somewhat, I guess. Is that oil? No, it's not. I thought it was oil. Well, take it back, regardless. Oh, they've been taking our oil? What's going on here? Go. Fix whatever's happening here. I don't know what's happening on this front. It's all confusing now. Some stuff happened. Oil consumption. We are out of oil. We'll pay the maximum price for it. Take back all of this. We need production as high as we can get it. And now we're going into debt. It's okay for a little while. But we bought some oil, so that's okay. We'll see how long that oil will last us. There we go. We capture their capital. Will they surrender now? No, they won't. Wait a second. Yeah, okay, good. That gives me... Fine, I'm just done. Go over here. I clearly, it won't let me do it. Okay, are you guys at war with who I think you are? Is Germany and Italy at war? No, okay. I thought they were fighting for a split second there. Okay, come on, move. They should be friendly to me now. Why don't I come on, guys. Go here. We need oil. And why are there so many rebels? No, why? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this the easy way and make peace with them, and that way they'll just stop rebelling altogether. It's normally what happens. It's the easiest way to do this. Our empire's collapsing from within. Mostly because we just have no oil. We could make more, I guess. We could build a ton more things to build us oil. We already have a ton, though. I don't know how much of a difference it's going to end up making, but... Let's try it, I guess. Oh, is this Japan? I thought I pieced them, right? We're good. Okay. Can I even do anything with them? Oh! Friends! Yes, be my friend, Japan. Japan and I are best friends. It's cool. They have 4,000 soldiers. It's fine. They don't have the population that it... Well, 3 million. I could invade them. I should invade them. But then they'll just keep rebelling, so. Okay, destroy all of those soldiers. Just destroy them. I don't want them. Thank you. Very proud. What's the status of these guys? Have they all made it back yet? Almost? Congratulations. We are going to have you guys push into the German territory here, so that way we can rally these guys here and move into the Caucasus, and I think they should have some oil. So yeah, now we're making another offensive. I also want to land in Europe this episode, but we will see how that goes, because I don't know, I don't want to go into a huge battle with such a low amount of oil, right? However, if I were to go south, I'd be gaining a lot of oil. Unfortunately, we really don't have a lot. I mean, we have some, but not the amount we need to support how big our army is. So, we will see. Okay, all of you guys go here. All of you guys go here. And do you guys destroy them? No mercy here. Break through everything. This is what you guys are best at. There's so many of you. They don't have enough ammunition, trust me. Or don't, I don't know. I'm just trying to get this done before we need to go into debt again to buy oil. Oil! I see oil! I need it! Give it to me! Get some of the artillery back there to support us. Go. Oh, perfect. A base. We can repair there. Take back our oil. So, our oil. Okay, we don't care about any of this. Yay, unit design complete, that's nice. I trust my allies are not trying to do bad things, that they're making me good trade deals. They're probably not trying to take me over, are they? Ceasefire. All my allies are betraying me. They're giving up on this war. But I will not. We will keep fighting. Oh, we're so close. There's so much oil here. I need their oil. It's terrible. Like, the whole point of this is literally just for the oil. I don't like that that's what I'm doing, but if we're gonna beat Germany, it's what we have to do. I don't like that we just have to send all of our troops here, because there's no infrastructure. You can already see they're getting bogged down. I wouldn't be surprised if half of this army gets destroyed. But I just don't have any other options. Unless we could do the massive invasion. We could do it. We could take Berlin and force them to surrender. End this war. Let's do it. Let's do it. You know what? We've waited long enough. Our army's more than big enough at this point. Let's do it, guys. Let's go for it. Shoot for the stars. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Deploy everything that we possibly can. And prepare for the largest invasion ever. Okay, all of you stay in reserve. Everybody that's not spawning up in Britain, I'm going to send directly to reserve. Because they're not necessarily needed at the moment. We're trying to end this by taking Berlin. And I'm just hoping they'll surrender. Okay. You guys are going to get killed if you're going to just do a straight line like that. There you go. Get yourself some infrastructure. Come on. I know my army's bigger than this. All of you guys, go to reserve. And I know there's a huge army in Japan. You guys go to reserve too. Come on, our army's bigger than this. Keep sending these guys into reserve. We don't need them here. Whoa, we have so many allied troops in Asia. They're all Americans. American troops. I didn't think they'd keep their troops here. They just try to send your troops through the English Channel, Italy. Just try. My Air Force says no. Okay, guys, stay in reserve. I don't even know if this is going to get more troops to deploy in England or not. Or in Scotland and Northern Ireland and Wales. And all of this general area. Okay, is the army big enough? Let's send them. Let's go for it. We're all... You know what? No, we need to send them in groups. Let's send them in just groups. You guys land here. You guys land... I don't know, here... Fight. You have to fight to land there. It's going to be an intense fight. You guys land, like, here. And then you guys are going to have the accompaniment of the... pretty much the entirety of the rest of the Royal Navy, and you're going to land right by Amsterdam. Go for it. Let's do this. That leg spike! I'm ordering so many troops. It's insane. Oh, and the planes are going to bomb everything ahead of time, make things a little easier for us. Not so much here. Oh, this is going to be a tough fight. It's mostly artillery, though. Oh, look at the planes! This is crazy! You guys, bomb. We need air support here. Do your damage. The ground forces are coming in. This could end horribly or it could end well. But it's not going to... It's going to go very well or very terribly. There's no in between. At all. This invasion is not going well. Let's go. Breakthrough. It's just artillery. This is easy. And a couple panzers. Okay, this is not going well. But the other ones are going great. Go. Keep going. Push. Okay, these guys are gonna die. I give up on them. Go. Keep moving. Move out. Push out. Good. You got this. You're so close. Victory's near. Go. Go for Paris. I believe in you. Push for Paris. We will take back France from Germany. Vive la France. Even though we're Britain, still vive la France. Take Amsterdam. Oh, this is intense. Oh, and there's still more British troops popping up in England. We need, here. Give them here. Okay, reinforcements are coming in. Move out, move out. Go. Have we taken Paris yet? Okay, can I get all of these guys? I want them to land right here. If we're gonna push for Paris, we need some help. Forward! To victory! So this is D-Day if only Britain was involved. Wow, these guys are just not quitting. Okay, you guys get out of there. You're useless there. We're not going to break them there. Move here to help for the push for Paris. Because we're going to lose a lot of troops. It's guaranteed. Go. Everything we got. I need all of it here. Once we take Paris, that's a huge blow to them. Okay, go here. They wanted us to bomb this. We're just going to straight out take it. Because that's just how we roll. Oh, we're so close. We've almost broken into Paris. With the might of the entire British army. We've taken Paris. We're probably going to keep it for Britain, though. I don't think we're going to liberate anybody. Okay, is this... Okay, that's a seaport. You guys can land there. Go. Push forward. Breakthrough. Surround them. Destroy. Oh, it's intense. This is intense. How are we doing here? We holding it together? I think the Germans are sending literally everything they have back at us. But we got reinforcements coming up. Land right in here. Keep those reinforcements coming in. Oh, we've lost so many units. It's all worth it, though. Let's go. No, no, just, that's a suit. That's like suicide. We're gonna lose way too many troops trying to just push straight out for that. We need to secure France first. Destroy all of this artillery! Oh, wrong place, wrong time, entire German artillery division army thing. Wrong place, wrong time. Go. I need the Air Force concentrated over here. Destroy everything you can and prepare for air reinforcements coming in here. We need more reinforcements. We do not have enough troops yet. And the troops we have are kind of getting damaged. Go this way. How's our oil supply looking? It's holding it together. We're holding it together. Go. Push south. Break through these territories. Weaken their economy. Go. Push. Oh, there's Italian troops here too. Push them back. Take Luxembourg. The German army is not prepared for this. The British army stands at 2.97 million. The German army stands at 2.44 million. So we do outnumber them, but not all of our troops are deployed here. So we have to do damage now before they pull back the reinforcements. Yay, Canada! Canada came to help. Isn't that nice? Alright, move the rest of the reinforcements that we're still receiving from Britain right here. The Royal Navy, they're back. There are not many of them, but they're here. Actually, no, we have a lot of ships. Did we build these? We probably captured most of them from Japan. Oh no, they're all merchant marines. Okay, go on around. Go here. Wonderful. You guys push straight north, you guys push straight south. And you guys take this. We have to break them down. Now push from the flanks. Oh, they're all breaking down. This was a very spur-of-the-moment invasion. My response to not having oil is to make the biggest ground invasion in history. It's fine. It was well thought out. It wasn't just, let's do it kind of thing. We were planning this. It wasn't spur of the moment at all. Oh, come on, take this. Go, keep the advance strong. Now push, just straight that way. Expand this territory. Oh my gosh, how do we still have troops here? They just keep popping up in Britain. That's probably because we have such an insane amount of production. What's the German army looking like now? 2.32 million, ours is 3.9 million. Oh, and the British Air Force is coming in. Secure this port. Alright, now I want all of you Hamburg. Get to Hamburg. We're taking out their reinforcements. I still remember at the beginning of this when we lost France and we lost Russia, and my response is, how on earth are we ever gonna beat the Germans? Oh, they took back Paris. That's not allowed. Take it back. Yeah, I'm like, how are we ever gonna win this war against Germany? Well, it turns out the key was spamming a ton of production in India. That's pretty much what started this entire counterattack, so. Yeah. Alright, keep pushing this way. Keep pushing south. And I want this main army. What are you guys doing? You guys are just sitting here. Take all of this. Just forward. Push them all back. This is good. This is progress. And now, push for Hamburg. And the next big city to push for is probably going to be Berlin. Wow. This is a big moment, guys. This is a pretty big moment. Oh, they're just breaking down now. We have just such an insane number of troops. We're gonna do it. Come on, once we take Hamburg, there's more or less nothing stopping us from getting to Berlin. Wait, what? That's not right. How is their population barely a million between these two? I mean, there's two, but that means it's about 2 mil. That's not right. What's the population? What? How is their population this low? That's odd. If I go to London, the population is insane. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that's the... Okay. I don't know what's going on there. Also, how's research going? Research, we can afford to research more. Give me this recon. Top of the line recon. Take all of this. Just push straight forward and take it. Is it so low because they've been forced to deploy so many of their troops that their just general population is getting smaller and smaller? That might be it. Okay, all of you concentrate and get right here to prepare for the final attack. Actually, you guys stay here. We can afford to wipe out some of their artillery here. Because I don't know if they'll surrender once we take Berlin. Because they have just so much territory outside of that, right? If we take Berlin, I don't know if they're really going to surrender or not. Oh, we have more troops we can land. Land them here. No, 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 no. You do not push. Canada does not get this land. I'm sorry, Canada, you're my friend. But no, this land is for Britain. Okay, please. Okay, yeah, push them back. Push that back. Let them take the territory. Just let them do it. Just let them take it. Ooh, leg spike. Okay, can you guys deal with that? No! Don't allow Canada to expand. Okay, we have to get around them. Again. This is bringing back memories. I had to do this, even though you guys missed, I had to do it before. Oh no. No. Canada, no. No! This must be stopped. Okay, the solution is to take Berlin. Let's do it. Let's take Berlin. Order, I just order everything we have. Every plane. Just give it everything. Everything we got. Our entire air force, our entire ground force. It's all going for Berlin. The bombers we have are insane. Our air force is probably being severely damaged in this invasion. But it's all going to be okay. Because we are getting closer and closer to Berlin. Come on, guys. Go for it. Go. Don't sit there. Just go. Don't just send the planes. I want more than just planes. Don't sit there. Do we not have oil? Is that it? We don't have oil. Import more. We'll pay the most for it. Perfect. Now push. Go. Come on, don't just send planes. We need a couple ground units, come on. Alright, perfect. Some of our recon units are heading up. Go. We've basically destroyed their defenses. We just need a couple units and we take it. Go. I want more air raids. Go, and more airplanes. Our navy is, our air force is just so huge. Oh, and our troops are getting close. Go, just don't even just go here and initiate the battle. Because they don't seem to want to move. At all for me, so that's making my job a little difficult. Okay, you guys go ahead and land here. Okay, just deal with this artillery. If you're not going to attack Berlin, deal with the artillery, and then we can make a joint front. Again, this production is oh my god. 139. Air Force is at 39, and our Navy is currently at 28. Now we can actually build our Navy. And it's mostly top-of-the-line ships, too. Okay. Break them down. Destroy the artillery! Even though if I win, I get this artillery, so I shouldn't be trying to destroy it, but I just don't know when I'm gonna win. Because, like, you know, I don't know, like I said before, they might not even surrender. They might keep fighting, and I might need to push all the way to Moscow. That's going to be a long, long push. Okay, the battle for Berlin has begun. Kind of. Go! Go, my army! You're so close! Don't stop now. You have all the oil you need. We're almost there. Just initiate the battle. We can destroy all of that garrison with our support. Go. Okay, the battle's begun. Air support's inbound. Oh, so many planes. Fight it out. They're trying to send in artillery reinforcements, but we've almost broken through the garrison. Why do they have so much artillery? They need some infantry here and tanks. And they have some tanks, but they don't have nearly enough to stop us like they're trying to. Okay, just artillery's left in this section of Berlin. We still have to take this one. We've literally diverted every soldier we can. We've lost insane amounts of men. We've taken part of Berlin. We've taken half of Berlin. Oh. What? What is this? No! 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 Wait, what? No. Annex? Yeah, but... Yay! Victory! Thank you! Thank you! Applause in the background. I feel special. I'm a special snowflake. That's what I am now. I've conquered Germany. That makes me a special snowflake. Yeah. I'm a special snowflake. I feel important. So congratulations. Your actions have resulted in the collapse of the sphere of influence of your opponents. You remain the sole surviving superpower and the victor of the Cold War. Below, you'll find some options. Okay, well, we're going to continue because we're invading everything. Okay. So what if I wanted all of this? I want it all. Why does Finland get all this land? Okay, that makes sense, I guess. The USSR getting all that. I got this. Why did the state... They didn't do anything. They didn't help me. They did this. After I already won the battle. Okay, Italy. We're still at war with Italy, though, aren't we? Yeah, we are. So, that's our next target. That will be in the next episode, though. So, we don't get all of this, I guess. But we're going to invade it all. It should be. These will be easy, because... It looks like once we take their capital, they'll surrender. So, we're pretty close to most of their capitals, so we can start taking those over. However, let's just look at quick stats. Oh my god, look at that production. That's just not healthy. That amount of production we have. Our population is exploding. Wow. That's awesome. The British Empire is so massive. Anyway, we are going to probably in the next episode take out Italy, and then we're going to push into Hungary as well. And we're going to start taking all of these guys, take their territory and everything, deal with the rebel problems. And then we invade Canada and the United States, just because Britain needs to be the biggest country. We already are, but we need to own everything. So those are the next two big competitors. The states more so, obviously, their population is much, much bigger. But, wow, significantly bigger. I thought Canada's population would have grown more by now, but I guess not. Anyway, that will be the next episodes. We will be trying to conquer the rest of Europe and Asia, move into North America, and eventually South America as well. As long as it doesn't become boring. Because the invasion of the states is probably going to be difficult, because they actually do have a considerable army. So that's actually going to be a difficult battle, especially considering I have to break through their navy, which is going to suck. But we will figure that out later. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.